if you think that what you do really matters, like music or film or whatever it is, you know, gardening, you know, if you think that it's important and that you, it's important you do a really good job and you're proud of what you do and you think, yeah, I really, you know, that's, yeah, that was great, you know, then why would you cock it all up? You know, so if you don't think much of yourself, if your opinion of yourself and what you do is that, oh, it's all a bit of a joke, really, isn't it? You know, it's like people would say, oh, yeah, I got into bands because I wanted to get girls. I never got into a band because I wanted to get girls. You know, girls were something that buggered up bands, you know. You know, you got into a band because you wanted to be in a band, because you wanted to play music, you know. So I never understood all these bands that say, yeah, man, I got into bands, wanted to take lots of drugs, or I wanted to do this. If you want to do that, just, you know, go and do it somewhere else. But don't, you know, don't mess up my world, because, you know, this is what we do here to us. It's really important. And it's really important to loads and loads of kids who come and see us.
Get that in. It's the most important thing. Right, in fact, it's the most important thing in the whole set, everything.
Keep telling me I've got to use a big drum kit. I'm like, why? He said, well, you can't be seen from the audience. I said, and what's that supposed to mean? He said, well, you know, I'm the best looking bloke in the band. So, you know, they, because I wanted to go to a small kit, like I used to play, excuse me. My mint's getting away with me. And anyway, so they got me behind here, see. Because we're getting a lot of girls coming to the gigs now, see? So there's a rebirth of this band live, and a lot of younger kids are coming, and some pretty women, so, and they're all looking at me when they can see me.
No, it's just two fingers. A lot of people think it's three or four fingers, because, but, you know, it's just the two.
Ooh, you see? This is a steering wheel, mate.
That's your one that's sweating.
Oh, no, I am. It's a bit too much like a gig, this.
Yeah. He's the hardest working one in the band, so...
Finally, I get acknowledgement.
Well, these days, I tend to write more with the others. So, on this last album, I went round Adrian's house first. It's just happened, you know, picked up the phone and phoned him first, no particular reason.
We're sympathetic to the songs, because I think that's always been very important to Iron Maiden. I think a lot of people don't realise how much melody we put into the songs, you know. That's so,
yeah. No, you're absolutely great. It's a foundation. It's a heavy rock band, but at the end of it, there's lots of melody in there, and that's basically what we try to do in every song, you know, just try and make it melodic, yet it's heavy.
Well, that's enough from you, and that's enough from me.
Yeah.
So you lot bugger off now, because we're going to go and make some music.
Shadow fingers, rise above. I think Let's go! In my cold cell, when the bell begins to chime, reflecting on my past life, and it doesn't have much time. 'Cause it's 5 o'clock, they take me to the gallows pole, yeah. The sands of time for me are running.